Elbow hyperextension. This tape job is used for an elbow hyperextension injury. Use adhesive spray and tape directly to the skin. We do this because it is difficult to get this tape job to stay in place. Have the athlete flex whenever you are putting taping on their bicep or forearm so that the tape doesn't get too tight. Start with two anchor strips on the bicep, above the bulge on the bicep head. Place two anchor strips on the mid-forearm. Place the elbow at the angle you would like to have the athlete function in, somewhere between 45 and 90 degrees of flexion. Cut three strips of elasticon, each the length of a line between the bicep and forearm anchor strips. Cut a small clip on the red line in the elasticon tape on each side of all three pieces. Split the first piece of elasticon and wrap it around the bicep. Pull the elasticon down around the forearm anchors, splitting it along the red line. Repeat this step with second and third pieces of elasticon. Cover the entire tape job with stretch tape, avoiding the tip of the elbow, and finishing with a piece of regular athletic tape around the end of the stretch tape. If you do not have elasticon available, you can do the same tape job with regular tape made into a fan in place of the elasticon. All other steps are the same.